Welcome to International Midwives Day from New Zealand. Today is May the 5th, 2010, and we celebrate around the world the fact that midwives are an essential part of saving mothers and babies' lives. It's really exciting for me to be part of the technology that allows us to do this, to talk to each other, to talk about the work that we do. It is important that we do this. The International Confederation of Midwives, or the ICM, designates this day as a day to celebrate and remember the role of the midwife. The theme for this year is that the world needs midwives more than ever before. And the point of having a communication on a global scale is to get to those who are making the decisions to make them understand better the role of the midwife and the way in which her care can save the lives of mothers and babies. New Zealand shares ICM's vision of a future where women all have a midwife at their birth, and we've celebrated International Midwives Day for the last 20 years. We struggled to get recognition as an autonomous profession. It took a long time for midwives and women to convince our government that a midwife does make a difference, and we required a law change to get that. We achieved this 20 years ago. Strong autonomous midwifery and strong women making choices with their families that are best for them gives really good outcomes. And New Zealand is now able to prove that its midwifery workforce provides those good outcomes. We also are one of two countries that have a midwifery council. Midwifery in New Zealand is regulated by midwives and women for midwives and women. This is a major achievement. The development of the profession in New Zealand over the last 20 years has been very comprehensive. We are able to provide women and her partner and her families with continuity of care, right from the first pregnancy test through the pregnancy, labour, birth, and up to 6 weeks postpartum. We are very proud of this service. The following presentation is just a brief overview, but one we hope which will give you an idea of how New Zealand midwives practice and how women in New Zealand have received that practice. The New Zealand College of Midwives has an extensive website, and if you have any questions about the way in which New Zealand midwives practice, please visit our website at www.midwife.org.nz. Happy viewing and very happy Midwives Day to you all.
Quality in life that's hard to find. stand for?